Assistant Minister to Sabah Chief Minister Datuk Wetrom Bahanda can join Parti Warisan anytime if he wishes to. Warisan President Datuk Seri Mohd Shafie Apdal said Wetrom had expressed his interest to join the party during a meeting with the Bandau assemblyman this morning. He told the media this after the party roadshow at Petagas near here. When asked whether Wetrom had discussed about contesting for Kota Marudu seat under Warisan, Mohd Shafie said he should join the party first.